Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, which of the following experiments have equally likely outcomes? Explain. Third part is, a trial is made to answer true-false question. The answer is right or wrong. First of all, let us understand that a given number of events are said to be equally likely if none of them is expected to occur in preference to the others. Or we can say events in an experiment having same probability are said to be equally likely events. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. Now in the experiment, a trial is made to answer a true-false question. The answer is right or wrong. We know there are total two outcomes. In the answer, they are right or wrong. So we can write total number of possible outcomes is equal to 2. Now two outcomes of the experiment are right or wrong. We know answer can be right or it can be wrong. So we can write two outcomes are right or wrong. Now we know none of the events right or wrong is more likely to occur. So we can write none of the events is more likely to occur. And from key idea we know a given number of events are said to be equally likely if none of them is expected to occur in preference to the others. Here none of the event is expected to occur in preference to the other. So we can write each outcome is as likely to occur as the other. Thus, the outcomes, right or wrong, are equally likely. So our required answer is the given experiment have equally likely outcomes. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.